Overnight in Denver, a shooting on Larimer Street left one man dead. It happened early in the morning, around 2. Police are working on developing suspect information at this hour, and they're asking anyone who knows anything to call Crime Stoppers.